2011, the majority of Portsmouth City Council was behind removing the city's Confederate monument. In a closed session last night, council members voted 4-3 to remove the monument at the corner of Court and High Streets. Now, the city attorney is reportedly confident that a judge will back them. We did check in with the Suffolk attorney who's representing the group trying to protect the monument. Fred Taylor tells us protection is backed by Virginia law, so we will keep you posted.